Were the Dark Knight movies racist? The answer is no. I can't believe that there's genuinely people who agree with this tweet. So let's just set the facts straight right now. Tom Hardy is a great actor, and according to Christopher Nolan, he was chosen as Bane due to the fact he could also do the Bane voice along with the acting. Originally, they were going to get a voice actor for Bane. Now let's move on to Ra's al Ghul. So this is him in the comics, and this is him in the movie. Case closed.